As he stood out on the watch deck looking out onto the sea, it would offer no solutions, only silent company. So he took hold of the reasons as he tried to understand, but they offered just confusion as they bled into his. Dear God, put it to the side, what should happen to a man's assassins? Dear God, is it suicide? I have never been a man of passion. I believe what the prophet said, that the oceans hold their dead. But at night when the waves are near, they whisper and die. Yeah. There are wounds that bleed inside us, there are wounds we never see. They are part of our refinements that allow a man to be. There are wolves that bleed in silence with aristocratic grace. There are tears we keep beside them, never seen upon us. Dear God, do you think it's wise to remember everything that's ever happened? Dear God, could we compromise amongst the shadows of this nightmare everlasting? I believe.